itself in the 90s, and its small size makes it the perfect apartment dog.
Chunkies are probably most popular in urban areas. They are oftentimes very good apartment dogs, except for their little barking issue.
That's right. Chunkies like to bark, or more accurately, yeah.
They've got the loud nature of both breeds. Chihuahuas and Yorkies are both very, very yappy dogs.
But their fiery nature makes them great watchdogs.
And for a little tiny dog, they are more ferocious and fierce than a pit bull.
One distinctive characteristic of the Chorky, its expressive eyes.
They have very expressive eyes that have a really distinct black lining around them, which gives them a very sympathetic and endearing quality.
Chorkies also have a very rounded skull. Like the Chihuahua, the Chorky is sometimes born with a soft spot called a malaria on